hit the accelerator a couple times and things be okay. Do you kind of sense that, feel that way too when you got down?
Our demeanor remained the same. And I know that sounds like coaches speak, but that's just who we are. Our guys understand the importance of playing one play at a time. Things happen on the football, throughout the course of a football game. 60 minutes, you're going to have some highs and lows. We talk to our guys about this. I mean, things happen in life. If something bad happens, you're going to stop looking. Our job is to make sure our guys persevere through adverse situations and finding ways to finish the game by playing one play at a time. That's all that matters.